just a little reminder, some of us were fans of the Cobra Kai Dojo long before it became a series. Second, I finally had a chance to sit down and watch Cobra Kai. I binge watched it in less than 24 hours, and oh my god, when are we getting season 3? Because,
getting ready for season 2, last couple of episodes of Cobra Kai. Here's my makeup artist.
Hi.
He says he's blending.
I'm blending.
Hey guys, check it out. Look at this loser with a bucket hat. Hey, bucket hat loser. Guys, I think he's mute too. He doesn't know how to speak. Hey, loser, I'm talking to you, dude. Well, you got breathing problems or something, dude? Come on, man. Stand up and fight me, loser. Dude, this kid knows karate, man. I wouldn't mess with him, dude. Dude, karate's for losers, man. I'll knock him out with one punch. Watch me. Hi to you too, loser. Cobra Kai.
What the heck, dude? What is happening?
Cobra Kai. Where are these guys coming from?
Cobra Kai.
Dude, I'm scared, man.
No mercy.
So everyone's been talking about August 27th and what a big deal it was supposed to be. Well, it's come and gone. What we should have been talking about was August 28th. Cobra Kai season 1 and 2 out on Netflix.
Now we got part 2. These guys just battle it out. And then just moves on to, I guess, I don't know, we'll call them like 7th graders. The 7th graders fighting. I don't know, I don't, they look pretty young. But then it's just like, it just cuts to like a bunch of 1v1s. And just really good. Constant action, no matter what. Because, like, it just cuts to fighting. And then we have this person. Whatever. We just want to see him fight. Okay. So now they're fighting again. I don't even know who these people are. Then we have Hawk fight some guy. He fights multiple people, actually. My bad. I swear, Hawk is crazy, though. But, like, damn. He can do some damage, man. And then we just have the one fight that I think everyone wants to see, these two just 1v1ing the whole time. I would say like constantly. I just, these fight scenes, just constant action. It's really good.
He did it. Ben Shapiro just accidentally created the everybody was kung fu fighting meme in real life.
Fact check, not everybody there was kung fu fighting, since there were spectators who were not in fact trained in kung fu.
Tell me that is not word for word this meme.
Oh, everybody was kung fu fighting? I find it hard to believe that 7 billion people know the martial art and performed it simultaneously, while executing expert-level kicks at rapid velocity. Literally impossible.
I had to skip a little bit so I can make this the final part, but this is a really great fight between these two. Really emotional fight. Just really good ending to season 2, I would say. It's a really great fight. Then we have Robbie in this, and then Miguel is obviously probably going to win, I would hope, because I was winning one. He's just, I don't know why, I just like Miguel, right? We have this flashback. Very key, like, lesson Miguel learned here. Really important. We had the crowd going, like, getting hyped up. This is where Miguel earns a lot of respect. Like, he had mercy on us. Then Robbie does this, where I lose so much respect for him. Like, he's the nice guy. And then he does that. And then shit got wild.
This is it. This is the end of the line.
Next thing I know, he's hitting on her. I see the two of them flirting with each other.
What'd you do?
Oh, I walked over to have a civil conversation with Allie.
What is your problem?
Look, why don't you just take your little Cobra Kai's and get out of here?
Oh, right? Yeah, right. And that's gonna solve everything.
But the Russo kept butting.
What's going on?
I told him to get lost, mind your own business. Out of nowhere, the guy sucker punches.
What an asshole.
I know, man. I did what any dude would do. I defended myself. You know, I figured that was that. But the Russo wouldn't leave it alone. At the Halloween dance, I'm sitting there minding my own business. He douses me with the water hose. I haven't seen the guy in months. He turns a water hose on my head. So I chase him down, try to put an end to things that night, right? Turns out the guy's got a
Now we're back at these two fighting. No, really good fight. Pulls her straight down the stairs by her hair. And then he flips the strip on her, starts kicking her ass now. That nice kick, though.
Is that the only way you know how to fight? Dirty?
And why would you just get, you never say that. You just gave her, like, ideas. Like, come on, man. You played yourself. Why would you say that? Like, come on. And then we come back to these guys. Their arch rivals fighting. I like how Hawk goes from kicking everyone's ass to just losing. And then Hawk's like, yeah. You know, I'm gonna lose. Why not? Hawk is just too aggressive. That's his, like, problem. And then he loses, and now we go back to these guys fighting. Which, dude, this fight is just insane.
Anyway, long story short, now I have the show Cobra Kai.
Wow, man! Very cool!
Please, you guys actually think that's cool? Well, it is cool, and what are you holding?
Oh, this old thing? It's nothing, really. Just The Mandalorian, Season 2.
Cool! Can we see it?
No!
Okay, well what about like a trailer?
Huh, that could be interesting. How about no?
Just in that 2 second fall, man, he just died. Not like actually, he's still alive. But like, oh my gosh, Robbie went from like this nice guy to like, just like basically like a murderer almost. Like now everyone hates him. I already didn't like him, now I just hate him so much. But overall, 9 out of 10 on this fight, great choreography, just overall great fight. It would have been 10 out of 10, I just don't like the ending when Miguel just falls over the railing and basically just dies. I'm gonna assume he like broke his spine or something. But yeah. Really good fight. Really liked it. Except for this part, which sucks.
Hey guys! You know that billboard with a big ass dick on it? I guess Sam takes it after a dad. Hey Kyler! Why don't you shut the hell up and stop being such an asshole? Another beatdown reel? I'm ready for your lame-ass karate this time. It's not lame-ass karate.
It's Cobra Kai. Woo!